Hey, what's up guys, Keaton here. So we're in New York City with this wonderfully fake Apple Watch. We're gonna have some people try it on to see if they're gonna buy it later this year. So I'm here with my buddy Mike Cronin from youtube.com/Mike to help out with this video. So without further delay, let's go out in the freezing cold and talk to some people. Have you heard of the Apple Watch?
Yeah, I've heard of it. Not too familiar with it.
I have not.
No. I haven't yet.
I've heard of it, but I have not seen it.
No, it's not.
All right, so we actually have a fake dummy unit that, that'll just give you like a good visual representation.
Yep.
And this is just to get an idea of what you guys think about the size. You wanna go and try it on?
That's pretty.
See how it fits, feels,
sure.
Things like that?
Yeah.
So what are your initial impressions of it?
I don't know, I think it's pretty cool, but maybe it's like a little nerdy maybe.
It looks like a man's watch already. It's really big, right?
really clunky.
It'll come in a few different sizes, so it'll fit hopefully a few different genders.
Okay.
Or the only two genders.
How about our band?
The bands are customizable.
Oh, good.
Perfect.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
I like that.
But no, it's a bit chunky, out of the way. But then again, I've got little wrists, so it depends.
It's all right. I usually wear my watches like this.
Gotcha.
So I think it would be awkward. But size-wise, I do like it. Would you like to try on this fake couple
watch? No, I like to watch it on you.
Yeah, not bad. I mean, it seems like a regular watch size. I mean, I don't know, like, it's weird because of my cell phone, I'm used to like a big screen.
Yeah.
So I don't know how it would feel like trying to maneuver things in this little screen.
Yeah.
I don't know, like, I feel like I'm a bit too much of like a tech kind of. It's cool though, I could imagine it being handy, but yeah, more practical, less, you know, aesthetic kind of.
There's gonna be different bands so you can customize it to your liking, different types. There's one that'll actually be made out of gold, like real gold.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't think I'm gangster enough to pull that off.
What? Does he turn on?
This is a fake one, so it doesn't turn on.
It's pretend. Okay. Sorry. Okay.
It's just about size.
I'm so sorry.
Size
does matter.
Oh, you want to try it on?
Yeah.
Just all right, cool. Oh.
Boom. Bling, bling.
So see what it looked like?
Okay.
So you like the gold one?
I kind of like it.
Because they're saying that this gold one is going to cost anywhere up to $20,000.
Oh, hell no. No.
It's made of real gold if it makes it feel any better.
No, I would go with silver.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, the basic one is going to start at $349. So.
Wow. Yeah.
And that'll be silver?
And that's, silver. Okay.
Yep. It'll be non-gold.
Yeah, I have a tiny wrist, so I'd like, you know, maybe something a little bit.
That's why they have a smaller screen size.
Yeah.
You wear more silver?
Yeah.
So based on what you see here, do you think that this is something that you're going to be purchasing when Apple decides to release the wearable?
Probably not. From what I've seen about it, it doesn't really interest me, to be honest.
No, probably not.
Because
I'm not a big Apple user.
Okay.
Gotcha.
It's gonna be priced at $349, and then the gold one that you see there could be anywhere up to $20,000. So.
Holy that seems shit. Exorbitant.
Maybe something I'll be considering in the future. Don't know if I'll purchase it right away.
Gotcha.
I'll probably see like if any of my friends get it, what they think of it. See how popular it becomes, what others say about it, reviewers, and then hey, if I get curious and I have the money, I'll probably get it.
I don't think it's something that I would purchase, but I can imagine like some of my friends that would purchase it.
Right.
I definitely have friends that would be more into this kind of thing than I am.
Yeah.
But I could definitely see how this would be handy as well. Perhaps if you had a job that was appropriate for like, if you need to always be checking what's going on.
Right.
I
got
you. But at this point in time, I don't think I'd personally buy it, but I can see the attraction of it anyway.
Cool.
No, I never wear watches anymore.
But this is
because we have our Apple phones, so that's all we do.
Yeah, I tend to wear watches more for
Apple
style, and it's not really my style. So I think I'd have to wait until there's more versions of it that fit me better to my personality, and then maybe
it's special. So, no, there's a lot of people who love watches, though, and they're cool.
Yeah,
I like
more
it.
Of a man's gift.
Yeah, it does feel very manly, masculine.
That's why they have so many different color options and band options.
You can make it more.
There's
make it yours.
Feminine touch.
Absolutely.
If you will.
So it seems that many of the people here haven't heard of the Apple Watch,
and those who have heard of it probably aren't going to be buying it.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Big thanks to Mike for helping us out with this one. If you want to check out his channel, he makes awesome tech videos. I'll leave it in the description below, along with the social links. Comment down below what you guys think of the Apple Watch, which model you'd buy. I'd love to know. Thumbs up if you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys next time.